Rave, repeat.
Producing for yourself only can get you so far, you know, and for me, I really bit the bullet and was like, I'm going to start producing majority of the stuff that people want to listen to in clubs, festivals, on their boat, in their car, wherever, you know.
Where do you see electronic music going? Who the fuck knows? The person that knows that will do it, and then we'll all follow that person.
It exists to make people go crazy, and it's, to me, in a lot of ways, it's entertainment, and it's not really art. I think there's kind of a ceiling to what you can do when you're trying to operate within this tiny little circle of stuff that can make people go crazy and jump up and down.